God. I'm okay, thank you. Wasn't too long. What was it, about 10 minutes? Oh, God, I love these curvy streets.
Yeah.
So you can only buy so much oyster and use any one thing. I don't know that I don't
change.
Right. What's kept?
They're only going to charge you.
Oh, that's what I said. $4.50, I think it said in the guide.
Okay, well, whatever.
You and I don't even speak English. It's amazing. Like you could ride the bus all day on and off, and at a point it maxes out at $4.50. Right? Okay. Traffic control?
No.
Oh, okay. Viewing both sides. Here is Stratford City. If you wanted to go spend the whole day going to all those highlight places, you know, like checking them out, and you want to use the big bus tour as transportation, you know, which makes sense, you know, to get around. This is St. Paul's Cathedral. Yeah, the show.
It's going to be up there on the left.
Okay.
We have a little
bit of... You took this?
Yes.
And that part with the clock? Yeah.
Thank you.
This for the trip. I got this jacket for the trip, and it's big enough on me. I can wear fleece under if it was cold.
Yeah.
You know, like when we go up in the Baltic, north in the Baltic.
Can
you give me one? No, but who wants to have to go try to buy a coat because it's cold, right?
Yeah.
I even brought an LL Bean. Fleece that's a windbreaker fleece, and it's a windbreaker fleece, and obviously it's warm, but it's got that windbreaker ability, so that's a good choice too. It's water repellent, you know, if need be. Like if you wore it because it was chilly and it sprinkled on you, could shake it off. That's in the cruise luggage.
Mm.
And again, isn't it easier to just live out of the periods?
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. I mean, we didn't even eat clothes yesterday. It would be 1 week and a long enough to be back. You slept more than I did, which is okay, but I didn't have the heart to wake you up. I thought, I'll let you sleep. I wouldn't want to be woken up. If I was sleeping, you wouldn't look at my face right there. Are you kidding me? I'm sleeping. You sleep alone. Okay. This bus is a Mercedes Benz. Yeah. Too similar. Look at that building. See that black one that follows the contour? It's a new building. Could you take a picture of that? It's a new building, but don't take it over here. That's a flower.
I didn't know. I didn't know.
Yeah, good one. That's how that those old buildings followed it, but evidently, for so, I guess that's gone, and their new structure is following the curve of the street. Take care, make use of every inch.
Do you get what you want?
Maybe not.
Okay, well, can't get every shot. Okay. Well, we kind of looked through that intersection. You know? Okay. Hallows Market. Storefronts, and I saw it in another one like that. There was an older woman coming upstairs from like they have. Remember, like when they're in Hong Kong, they have eating on the second floor and in the basement. You know, because space is so tight and expensive. That's where we got that Hawaiian pizza and pizza with the pineapple and the ham. It was the only time I ever had it. It was good.
Yeah.
Yes, he has to stop.
It's not worth it.
Tissue. I don't need it for me, but no. I don't have it either. I was gonna wipe this off. Transportation, right? And when you get take you where you're going to go. Where are you going to put your car? Right? Yeah. And you wouldn't get to enjoy anything. You'd just be stressing out over the
place. Right?
You can join me with the top half. This way it's as much of a vacation for you, you know? Because it was the end of the thing and we had a question.
How many players are there?
Because if he was going to do a loop, we'd just swipe our card and stay on the bus. least these seats don't make you slide.
11, 2, 1,
they don't make you slide.
Yeah.
Whitehall House Guards. Is that what you call them, I guess? Whitehall House Guards.
Thank you.
Okay. Give these a try. They were like somebody scrambled them fresh in the pan. They were really good. I thought, wow, that was a pleasant surprise. But tomorrow I'm going to ask for eggs made to order. didn't see waffles or pancakes, but it might have just been I didn't see it.
See, that's the story. I came over.
Oh, oh, too. Okay. There's the boots next door. Getting close to the end of our ride.
Yep.
So we already know our way around. Sort of.
Thank you. I said, I love it.
Don't do the PSD.
I like that. See where I'm going. Hello.
Hello.
What are you up to?
I just saw the biz, you know, I thought you were sort of on a feature or something. Oh, look, there's a camera.
Oh,
it's a camera.
Yeah. It's a camera. Goodness, about 3 or 4.
Where are we getting off then?
No number buses come down here.
What number?
11, 22.
Oh, where are we getting off?
Edith Grove, probably.
Edith Grove.
Says Edith Grove World's End. There's two actually.
Oh, give us a shout then.
Well, it's, look, it's up on there, look.
I think it's the one off the
Chelsea Canal. Yeah, we're not going to Street.
No, no, but I'll say I'll come up on
there. Summit Grove.
We're losing.
Going down my source flat. Look at those houses up there. Look, Flo, isn't they gorgeous houses?
Yes,
they're like town houses.
Oh,
right.
I'd love a house like that.
Don't panic. I couldn't see wrong.
I thought we were losing some of it.
You all right?
I couldn't see wrong because So you're going by coach? Roses. We went after the looks like a wedding.
The house is got flowers from that shop.
We watched the wedding in France.
So,
Come on, Raymond, go away.
That's a contradiction. You can't say, come on, go away. I tried to pass them. I went to spend them in Iceland. Oh, these are no good. These are out. These are out of date. Can't take those. They look exactly like them. I didn't know they were different style of pieces. I had to take them to the bank and get them changed. They were about £2.50.
It was
a printed piece and some
bus garage.
Some old pennies and all sorts of bits. I got £2 somewhere from the bank. Where did you get these from?
Yes.
It's a
facade.
And I found some more of those crowns and Edith Grove, but Edith Grove's here.
Because they both got walled in,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
They're confusing, aren't they? I suppose it's been
really
confusing.
I thought it was a bit further down actually.
My granddaughter is Editha.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, they call her Edith.
Edith.
My other cousin.
But she is Editha Rose Jones. That's what she said.
I was trying to save them.
Yeah,
but
I've got a bit of cancer. It's not funny,
too. They don't like to love you.
We've got a little bit of a walk back.
We've got to walk back, because we should have got another one before.
Yeah. Yes.
Well, it's two, because it's not one actually says. The other one says, well, it's in Delta. It's in Delta.
It's the end of the world.
Right.
Can't go down the back one.
Yeah. Oh,
that's a
fucking bad.
That's
smart,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Come on. Let's go and go by myself.